night. I had a 1992 Ford
Hackshaw
350, fired by a 7.3 diesel.
Pastor for
stopped on me on the interstate a mile west of Kearney, waited 5 hours for a tow truck, got to bed at 4 o'clock, and I can't believe I'm still alive. Nobody gives a damn. All right. Across the way, folks. Across the way. It's Mike Cole. He's already in Nebraska. Minneapolis Moline UTS. All right. Meanwhile, we're going to bring the formal out of the arena.